they can be found in people's homes. And oftentimes people will have a prescription for an opioid.
We have to look at how addiction is not just affecting the individual, but our whole community.
Family members throughout my life have always struggled with substance abuse.
When your child talks to you about what their friends are doing, you may hear things that are gonna upset you.
What every family needs to know about substance misuse. A special presentation by Local 3 News, Monday at 7.